Hey! What's up? We're back. Or I'm back. Or something. Anyway, a spear. I've got it. Can't use it yet. Not enough dexterity. My dexterity isn't high enough. So. Fuck it. I'll wait until I level up a little bit and use it then. I mean, you know what? I don't like you. I don't like your friend. What the hell are you doing way over there? I don't think so, asshole. Come on. Okay. I'm doing terribly. It is late, but that's no excuse. I have no need to go back up there anymore. But I do want to grab this, which will trigger that. So now I have to deal with this asshole. Dick. Things are looking up. I happen to know that going this way unlocks yet another shortcut for me, which I'm going to use right now. Ignoring the crap out of these guys. I think I'm gonna need some goodies again. Just not doing well. Yeah. Talk too much, lady. Did I not? I thought I bought that. No, I guess I didn't. Meant to. That's what I get for calling her a douche. She took it back out of my pocket and resold it to me. Or something. Hey! I have an Estus shard. I can use that to get another flask use, but we'll worry about that in a minute. I'm gonna go back this way. If I go this way, I can ride this neat little elevator. Alright, what do you do? That you get. So down here is our first boss. And I'm gonna summon our good friend Sellsword Luet here To assist. He's pretty cool. Well, I don't know if the capture is picking that up or not, but there's a dog barking in the backyard. It is our dog. Anyway, enter the mist. You faceless devil, you. Imagine something that big. Fucking spooky. Here we go. That is the last giant. This ain't too bad, actually. As I get flattened. I'm not sure if this guy is just tanking, or... He's not really doing much of anything. Fucking ragdoll. Yeah. Hit somebody with those things. He's now ripping his arm off. And is attempting to use it as a weapon against us. Ow! Bastard! You know what? You're dead. Pathetic. Got this and a bunch of souls and a key. Pretty sure the key is the most important thing I got here. I'll show you what that unlocks. Hey, me again. How's it going? So now that I have this key, I can get stabbed with a spear again. That's not nice. Fucking God. Anyway, this door. Heyo. There's this guy back here. And his pal. And the 10-minute mark that we're gonna ignore for a little bit. Ow. Hey. That's why I stress the importance of locking on, because I totally botched that. We're not gonna talk about it. So, going this way incurs the wrath of yet another boss, but this time, don't think I have access to summon sign. Which means I'm not going to have any awesome NPC help. So, here comes my death. Probably should have saved. Ah, crap, I should have used my souls. Oh, fuck. Hello, friend! Parlay? No? Okay. Here we go. Fuck. That hurt. Jesus Christ. Sorry, I'm not saying much at the moment. I'm very focused. And almost very dead. Ow, fuck. Fuckity fuck fuck. Yeah, he's a real bastard. Yeah, I should have went back and used my souls and... not been such a ninny, perhaps. Let's see what kind of luck I have. Maybe my souls are outside of the boss room. Yeah, right. Okay. Okay, no, that's good. Yeah, absolutely. Please. Bastard. Shit. Fuck. God damn it. Well, there's 8,000 souls. Okay. On that note, that's all for now. I promise next time I will not stop until that boss is defeated. So, I'm gonna go bury my head in some sand. Catch you later.